At the time of COVID-19, children and teachers were disconnected for many weeks and months. Many studies and research focus on understanding how children lived this experience. In Morocco, we wanted to go a little further and investigate how teachers experienced teaching during COVID-19 times. More than 80% of teachers were committed to ensuring effective distance learning, and they did it from a moral responsibility standpoint. Women teachers kept their commitment high, even if the results showed that they had additional responsibilities within their households. Their interaction with children was key to ensuring the continuation of the commitment. We noted also that over 70% of teaching went through WhatsApp and Facebook, despite the efforts of the government to develop and promote a specific learning platform. The results, and specifically the voice of teachers, directly impacted the decision to go back to normal face-to-face education, and also raised awareness about the importance of developing an adapted distance learning approach based on interactivity. Thank you.